If there were four socks to wear, then we would say there'd be two in each pair. And one of the two pairs we can declare equals 2/4 of all the socks there. Drawing 1/2 and 2/4 on a number line shows they can be described with an equal sign. An equal value is what they're worth, so we say 1/2 is equivalent to 2/4.
Equivalent fractions is the name for fractions whose values are the same.
Once upon a time, there were 9 canaries on telephone wires sitting down in threes. Each wire contained 1/3 of the bird, so 3/9 is equivalent to 1/3. Drawing 1/3 and 3/9 on a number line shows 1/3 equals 3 parts out of 9. Therefore, equivalent is the word that describes 3/9 and 1/3.
Equivalent fractions is the name for fractions whose values are the same.
If the numerator and denominator share a common factor, then you can divide the top and bottom by the same number. On top and under, and say with satisfaction we found an equivalent fraction. And you can multiply the top and the bottom by the same number. On top and under, which is really a fraction whose value equals 1. And through this action we find an equivalent fraction.
Equivalent fractions is the name for fractions whose values are the same.
The values are the same.
Equivalent fractions is the name for fractions whose values are the same.
Uh-huh, uh-huh, the values are the same.